Steve and I often talked about our big dream for Australia Zoo, to make it the best zoological facility on planet Earth. It's really more of a resort for wildlife. You're able to experience them hands-on. You see them, you feel them. You discover a koala smells like eucalyptus, that a binturong smells like popcorn. It's amazing.
We want to make sure that there's an abundance of wildlife and a beautiful world for the generations to come. It's all about encouraging people to fall in love with wildlife and make a difference on the planet.
With everything that we do, we're ultimately trying to continue Dad's legacy. We really are kicking the goals that he originally set.
We went from a few animals to 1,200 animals. We've expanded our conservation properties. We've got a wildlife hospital now that's treated over 76,000 animals. I'm very proud of being part of something that is now even bigger than when Steve was here.
The future is looking so beautiful. We have so much on the horizon.